Well, for me, having a background in biology with a fair amount of math and then some physics and then learning to be a computer programmer, I was able to use what I'd learned before with the tool of computer programming then to analyze satellite data or analyze experimental data. And for me, actually being able to program with the background I have sort of was the icing on the cake and then enabled me to have some really useful tools.